Well, I guess we have an extra seat.
Perfect. Because thanks to some inspiration from Crystal, I flew in a very special guest all the way from Paris who's gonna tell us what the future holds for this family. So please welcome Adriana, the psychic.
Adriana, you use the jet for this?
I'm Crystal.
Don't you know that we have plenty of homegrown scam artists right here in Georgia? Oh, don't tell me. You knew I was gonna say that.
I did.
Adriana's giving me readings over the phone that have literally changed my life.
And you wonder why poor people aren't rich.
If you keep your hearts and minds open, I can connect you with the past, present, and future through my cards. They give me guidance on the fates of everyone in this room, including you.
This is so exciting.
Sam, really?
Sorry I'm late, Well, what sort of dinner is this, Fallon?
The matriarch, exiled. Unwelcome. Join us. The circle must be complete.
I'd like to see credentials.
She's a con artist, Mother. You two speak the same language.
Two of cups over the six of cups. Like very much, even though it is in the past.
What is it that you like?
Oh, the last couple of days here in Italy, very pleasant for you. Spend it with a man, old friend.
Well, he was more than that. He was my ex-husband.
You wanted him very much, huh? I see here. You still want him very much.
Yes. Yes, I do. Go on.
He do want you very much. Physically. But no fulfillment, no lovemaking. Is that possible? Do I see clearly, yes?
Well, nothing happened between us, if that's what you mean. I mean, at least, not yet. Tell me about the future. What do you see in the ball?
Tell me, how did you know about the hooded figure? It was so specific.
I only know what the fates reveal.
But I want to know more.
I like this. The two of cups over the six of cups. I like this very much.
And why do you like it?
A man. An old friend.
Well, he's more than that. He's my ex-husband.
I see here you still want him very much.
Yes. Go on.
He too is full of passion, but no fulfillment. Is that possible?
Oh, we did share passion, if that's what you mean. Actually, not that long ago. Tell me about the future. What do you see?
Deceit.
What kind of deceit?
A man, very frightened, very stupid.
Go back to the cards, Adriana. I prefer them.
I see again. Man, very positive. Man, very powerful. Very attracted to you.
Is it my ex-husband?
It is not clear. He knows you very well. Very, very intimately.
Oh, that could be a regiment. Tell me some more about this powerful man who is very attractive to me and who may or may not be Blake.
Can you go back to the cards? I prefer them.
Queen of Cups, see? Very wise, very calm, very sensitive woman, very connected to this man.
He's going to ask you to marry him.
Really?
Yes.
And will I?
Yes. Only
what?
He will expire!
What do you mean, expire?
He will expire like death.
It is here.
Death.
Tell me more about this powerful man who's very attracted to me, who may or may not be Blake.
He's going to ask you to marry him.
And will I?
Yes, only...
Only what?
He will expire.
What do you mean, expire?
He will expire. Like death. Like death.